Hello everyone, I'm Soumya Mahapatra and I'm from the 1921 batch of IIT Hyderabad. Currently, I'm working with Deloitte in the Risk and Financial Advisory as Associate Solution Advisor. I was a BTech graduate and dared to take finance as major only because of the support and motivation I received from all the faculties at IIT. They were always approachable and believed in all of us. I had an exponential learning curve at IIT Hyderabad. When I think of my 2 years at IIT, I would definitely say that it had a lot of opportunities to offer. The placement and internship at IIT is also really great. I got chance to do my internship at Novartis, which gave me a significant corporate learning experience. I was also part of two clubs, a committee and a performing club at IIT Hyderabad, which gave me a great deal of exposure with different tasks and challenges in hand, which would only be achieved by taking accountability and responsibilities. The enriching experience that IIT had definitely helped me in my overall development and growth, and it has helped me to acquire all the acumen and skills which would be required to become a successful corporate professional. Thank you.